he took the lease of the manor from the Knights of St. John. House had already been demolished, and
so the London Abroad history class is currently at Hampton Court, which was the residence of Henry VIII, and we're currently exploring the gardens.
And we still have the villa wasn't kitted out for domestic comfort, but it was really built as somewhere that you could entertain.
Pretty big. What you just have to